Hola, hola. Virgo sun, Scorpio moons. This is your 2018 reading, the first portion of it, okay? When you view this is when you were meant to see it. It can be a blip of time or it can be a longer period in 2018. Please have patience in regards to these readings. I'm doing 144 total. There's a lot less of them to do now. Well, not a lot, but I'm doing them in the order of most requested in the comments. So get your comments up there. I'm keeping track of them. First portion is the textbook definition of your sun moon sign, which I will read, and then I will lay out the main cards in their positions. After that, you can click on the link below to Vimeo and purchase the second portion of this reading, which will have me going over the main cards in addition to pulling clarifiers for a video that's about a total of 20 minutes. Keep in mind, I'm on Instant Go. I'm doing text only. I'm not doing video or phone calls, okay? If you need a quick answer to a quick question, hit me up on Instant Go. I try to get to you within 24 to 48 hours. I usually get on things pretty quickly regardless, okay? So here we go. Here is your textbook definition of having a sun in Virgo, a moon in Scorpio. You're essentially, let me scooch up a little bit. You're essentially pretty hard-hitting, and you know your mind even though you might seem soft-spoken and mild to others. All your determination and confidence has a price because you are made to keep your emotions in check a lot of the time. You have sharp and often amazingly correct perceptions. Intuition is how you judge others, and that method is extremely accurate in your case. You prefer hiding your own being while you go around judging your friends and coworkers. You possess a quiet intellectual approach to life that hides your true nature. You are mysterious, sensual, and very passionate and intense. Most of your decisions are grounded on your hunches and intuition, regardless of how calm and logical you try to seem. Favoritism and passion generally are the primary decision makers in your dealings, even if reason and logic are in the mix. You know and go after what you want in life. You're determined and a hard worker. Very few actually know whether you are troubled or ecstatic because your persona almost always remains cool, removed, and unswerving. Not many appreciate your real sensitivity and depth because you are so good at presenting that detached facade. Try to express yourself with more vigor and more forthright with your emotions. Refrain from being supremely rational about everything and let passion take you away from time to time. The Virgo-Scorpio combination is well suited to social service, medicine, and government. Business is also a possibility. Romantically, you are jealous and controlling and act as if you possess your partner. This can bring about endless problems. You often point out your lover's failings in a tactless manner, and therefore you may be inadvertently cruel, even with all the perception you have. You can be quite sensual and giving, however, if you are truly in love. You may reason yourself and your real feelings out of existence. Your satisfaction comes through work, as with most Virgos. Frequently, it's everything to you and replaces relationships and recreation. Make sure you have some interests outside of work, not involving what you do 9 to 5 if you want to avoid becoming a workaholic. You may have revolutionary concepts and secretly desire to apply change, even though you are professionally drawn to the conservative and conventional. You're able to bring modernization and inventiveness to all of your work. Okay, so Holy Spirit, angels, divine guides, universe, can you please provide your truth, your clarity, your wisdom, and your insight for Virgo sun, Scorpio moons? Can you please show us what's surrounding them at this present time? What did they leave in 2017? What is something they can expect in 2018? How should they focus their energies in 2018? And what will be their general outcome or general energies for 2018? Please grant me the objectivity to read these cards as they're intended to be read and say your messages as you intend them to be said for Virgo sun, Scorpio moons for the year 2018. Holy Spirit, angels, can you please show me what surrounds Virgo sun, Scorpio moons presently? What surrounds you is the Ace of Pentacles in reversed. Can you please show us what they left in 2017? What you left in 2017 was the Knight of Cups in reversed. Can you please show us something they can expect in 2018? What you can expect in 2018 is the King of Swords in reversed. Can you please show us how they should focus their energies in 2018? How should they focus their energies in 2018? You guys are lucky. You get two cards. You get the Page of Swords and the Devil. Oh, Lord. Okay. I hope that's not how you should be focusing your energies. And then finally, but I understand what they're trying to do there. And then for the general outcome of 2018, we have the Page of Cups and the Upright. Okay. So if you would like to see how you should focus your energies on these gentlemen up here. But seriously, if you would like to see what disappointed you in 2017, what isn't coming through for you that you expected to come through in at this present time, and how you can kind of get your emotions in check in regards to that, please click the link below and we can discuss. Otherwise, good luck to my Virgo sun, Scorpio moons in 2018, and adios from Veronica Garnett. Adios.